Dyno Don's Eliminator 2, working on the Magneto, and this is what it looks like now I've painted it. It's got a little data plate under there, all the cables, caps, clips. Ready to go on the motor.